Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on editing the appearance of your subtitles on Netflix. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by signing into Netflix and going to the Browse page. On the Browse page, click your profile icon from the top right of the screen, and then select Account. On your account page, go to the Profile and Parental Controls section and expand the profile which you want to edit the subtitles for. Next to Subtitle Appearance, click Change. This is the page for editing the appearance of your subtitles on Netflix. You can choose from a list of different fonts, as well as choose the color, text size, shadow style, shadow color, background color, and window color of your subtitles. You can play around with the different options and see the best fit for you. When you make a change, you can see the preview of what subtitles will look like. Click Save once you are done. You can also click Reset to Default if you just want to go back to how everything was before. Your subtitle appearance has now been updated for your profile on Netflix. It won't affect the other profiles on this account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Netflix tips and tricks.